Why is it?
Well, it's going to take me on that way. If it goes, it could. You can't go yet. You can go after this white car because there is a car turning.
It should have gone.
Can't go now. Three more vehicles and then a tiny opening. If it goes, it would have to go quickly after this car. But no, it didn't go. After this car, it should go.
Well, it was able to get me to the eye doctor, and we are now halfway home, so everything is looking good. This is one of the traffic lights. If you're coming from this direction, it thinks it's flashing and wants to ignore and stop and then proceed like it is a flashing red light. Not good, needs to be fixed, but other than that, 11.3.6 is polished. It's very, very good at driving here. I I think it handled that nicely with cars coming in the opposite direction. Now, this is an intersection that they screwed up with 10.69.2.2. Fortunately, the car behind me is pretty far back, but it normally stops right here and then hesitates, and it needs to go. Yeah. I don't know why it has trouble with that intersection. When I say polished, that ain't one of them. That move is just not very good anymore. It used to be fine. It used to be a standard right-hand turn. Wondering if that squirrel was going to move because the car didn't care that it was sitting in the middle of the road. Very cautious around these people, and it should be. Well, we are able to drive there and drive me back with Tesla full self-drive beta.